What's up, guys? M2 Mangos here, and I'm back for another Minecraft episode. I believe it's free, but I have gone to get my chest from over there where we were, well, where I recorded the last couple of episodes quite a while back, but in this. And I'll bring some over here. I've done a bit of mining as well, but I was gonna bring it. I was gonna put up the video, but I thought it'd be a bit boring to show you the mining. But I will, next time I go mining, I'll put it up because it's better for you to see what I've been doing than that. So anyway, let's take some bones because I'm gonna go out. Well, what we're gonna do today, I think we're gonna start with a farm so I can have food and that. I can take these out now.
Let's be. Let me look here, then.
Wow, you're cool, aren't you?
Well, I'll take that one.
Thank everyone for the views on the last video. We've got a great turnout on it. But yeah, so what we're gonna do is probably build somewhere around here. That's why I need to build a shovel. Pretty sure I don't know. Oh no, I think I lost all my stuff. I'm not sure actually. So if we get one diamond. Finishing touches on the house as well. Grab that and just place that up there so we can. Yeah. That's what I've got my enchantment. I've got my enchantment table to bring over there, but I'm going to get that in some other day. Really. Looking creepers. Yeah, I'm looking also for people to come into my games and do some building or whatever they want to do, like start building houses and in-game recording. If anyone's interested, just let me know in the comments. and I will get back to you on it. We'll also be doing some more videos, and we need to start getting some Black Ops 1s on the go. Yeah, some just other random stuff. So, that's blended in nicely, and we've got that nice. So we've got that there, we keep that like that, and we'll sort that out later on. So we've got a nice tunnel, we can have a farm out here. So we keep the farm out here. So we don't want a creeper coming up, because yeah, it's not annoying. So we have that there, and then bring this back a little bit. Also, so we need to get those back on the room. So get some steps there. Yeah, that's gonna look, that'll look right. So the next part is to build the fences around the edge. So we have to get that like that. And we're gonna have to start here, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So go 6 across for down. 1, 2, 3, 4. So yeah, we've got that there. And then let's help bring it out. And we don't want it that big at the moment. We're just gonna build. Yeah, we'll go like that. So we need to go and get some mud ready. But before I do that, I'm gonna get some. Actually, that's a bad place for these. Shoot. I've got 11 pieces there. Well, I'm gonna go here with these. Then we have a platform there. Have those there, so you can just walk up. Yeah, that'll do for now. So we're gonna have to have 1, 2 the right height. Now we need to make some doors to put on there. Oh, we need to fill in this. Right then, let's go and get some. Alright, let's make some doors first so we can. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, 4 doors. Yeah, that'll do. Alright, so we need one. The other two here, just to be safe, unless they sleep through the night. So, right then. Right, okay, I'm done. Creep over there at the moment. Get a load of mud. Let's do it. Actually, you know that'd be mud before playing this thing. So you know where I found it. I'm just gonna put it to the hand. I should have enough here now. finish up the project. Which we're gonna have to make more, for fuck's sake. And we'll make another fence, like a gate fence. Just need to get the animals in, which should be easy because there's quite a lot of them. Oh, that's nice over there. So we can get a breeding process on as well, so be good. I can probably pop in some time to get this walls done to make it look all nice. Why not use the pickaxe? It's much faster. Need to really enchant my shovel. Anything diamond enchant. No, I'm not high level now. So yeah. That'll be next episode, I think. Enchantment and stuff. Not loads of stuff, but enchanting my shovel. Testing it out and getting the animals. Looks like they want to fill up themselves. So looking pretty good. Four more, fuck's sake. Right, let's go get some more. Need some food as well. Is there anything in there? It's in this one. Don't want to waste that. So we've got a sheep already, which is. Oh, fuck's sake. Oh, one sheep's alright, I don't know. Nope, we might just let it fill up. Do I really want to do the roof? Yeah, let's get the roof done. Look like a tank. Bit low, but Oh well, just shut up and submit. It. So, we're gonna close this up. I'm gonna go and have a look outside. Walk one, sheepy. Yeah, we're gonna get good. Let's pick that as well. Alright, let's just make this a little bit more nicer. Oh, fuck's it. So, it looks like he won't be getting out. If he does, then shit's going down. So, if we go get some planks. Just do that. And that looks nice. You know what I mean? That's what I thought. So, yeah, that's the farm, guys. I hope you... Whoa, what's going on there? Lost some out. Don't know what happened there, but... Yeah, thanks for watching, guys. If you like that, if you like the video, if you could just leave me a nice little like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, and if you want to join any of my games, just let me know and I'll add you on the Xbox. And yeah, thank you for watching and see you next time.